Kicking off another work week, I'm Jason Laird with the Montana Ag Network. Here's a look at your Storm Tracker weather forecast. The good news this week, finally, some more fall-like conditions. So with that said, fantastic week to get out in the field. A lot of that mud should finally dry up as well. Looking at our latest crop progress report, 94% of the second cut harvested in alfalfa hay. Other hay categories at 92. Hopefully any remaining crop that is harvestable will be able to get that wrapped up this week as well. Winter wheat, 49% planted. The average is about 56. Again, should make some progress there. This is going to be a freeze line forecast, kind of anticipating those overnight lows dropping below freezing. So really, as we head into Tuesday morning tomorrow, still going to see some freezing conditions over most of Montana. But the good news is once Wednesday morning rolls around, a lot of that's going to shift off to the east as high pressure continues to build across the state. So with that said, mild week on tap. This ridge is likely going to push temperatures well into the 60s as we head toward Wednesday. Getting pretty darn windy though Wednesday into Thursday as our next weather system moves in. That could open up the door for some mountain showers. A little bit cooler as we head toward the weekend, but nothing too crazy. That system moves out, making way for just slightly cooler conditions. So with that said, we are looking at fall finally deciding to show up here. 60s expected on Wednesday, and then cooler again this weekend, but overall a good weekend. Hopefully get out in the field and catch up on what little bit of harvest we have left over.